I'm going to post this on YouTube then.